fierce battle between you and John Gardner Jr. And then, Mr. Where did he come from? Bill Humper came out of nowhere. Holy moly, talk us through those final closing laps.
All I could think was, man, we're having a replay of last week, and coming to the checkered flag, I was waiting to see Bill come out of nowhere again, but we had to drive the wheels off the thing to get that one. A lot of hard work, a lot of late nights. I think it's finally coming together.
Well, you've been coming on strong these final couple weeks here. What are your plans going into the Invitational season?
I think we're just going to run the Stampede. We might try to make it down with the Sauerkraut and Wishick and Oktoberfest here.
And who do you got to thank for back-to-back feature victories here at the Dakota Speedway?
First of all, I got to thank my parents, my girlfriend, Nick and Linda, all the sponsors on the car, McQuaid Distributing, River City Sports, 46 Chassis and Graphics, Aces Exhaust and Performance, and Outlaw Tar Repair, and all the fans. If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be here.
Race fans, give it up for your Hobby Saw feature winner here tonight, back-to-back times here at the Dakota Speedway, Dylan Sandberg.